Hell no, dude. He's gonna be dead. Everybody besides me is gonna die. Bet money.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith.
Oh, jeez.
We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
Yeah, okay.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that servitor! Hold on and don't stand down! Calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
Man.
The noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step. That's like his squad back
and
there.
I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And the hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Something's the best thing to do.
What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Far Cry 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Far Cry 5. Time to play some Far Cry, boy. Alright. I heard this is actually really good. A lot of my friends recommended this to me. I haven't played it yet, obviously, so this is all new for me. So last Far Cry I played was Far Cry Primal, I believe, and that was really good. Also, the graphics are really good. Oh, do I gotta pick? Oh, well, man. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You are not here by accident or chance. The Father. Who the hell is the Father? Oh, God. There's like some kind of crazy cult going on in this freaking county, I can tell you that right now, just by looking at all this shit. Gluttony, lust, greed, oh my God. Some fucking freak shows up in here. The graphics look really good, like I said. Even the character graphics don't look that bad. Get the man bone though. Fight against the cult, there you go. This guy's all kind of cut up over here. Oh, cutscene. I'm assuming.
Montana. Big Sky Country. The Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe wow, those are really good graphics.
How ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here.
Wow.
Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Oh, damn, look right at you.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith.
Oh, he's gonna break his neck. Oh, he's... Oh, his eyes. Oh. Damn, dude. He just stuck his fingers in his eyes.
Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh my god. A fucking statue for him? Jesus.
In Peggy Country. How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Coronado.
Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff.
We are, unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Sounds like you should be scared.
Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Oh my gosh, this guy with a flamethrower. Oh jeez.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Damn, dude. They're really building the suspense. I like it.
Let's go! close.
Oh, jeez.
These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Why can I walk as fast?
Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect the 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved in a bullet motion.
You just put yourself in time.
Oh, jeez. This is not a place you want to be. Why can I not walk as fast? Oh, dude, he's gonna be dead. Everybody besides me is gonna die. Bet money.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith.
Oh, jeez.
We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fuck it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
Yeah, okay.
There they are. The locusts in our garden.
See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
This moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
Man.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
That's like his squad back there.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Some of the best thing to do is to walk away.
Jeez. This place is creepy. Like, you're just waiting for it to happen and nothing. But yeah, the three people behind him were like, I guess that's like his horsemen, I guess.
Let's go.
This is really, really, really good at building atmosphere. This opening sequence is really good.
Back up! What are you doing? Everyone, keep back!
move. Oof. He gets stuck in the freaking propeller. Yep, saw that one coming. God, this guy's fucking deranged.
Like me.
Please, are you there? Is somebody there? Please.
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Please. I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch. Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Oh my gosh, dude. Everybody's horrified of this guy.
No one is coming to save you.
Father! God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. First seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Jack seatbelts. Run! Oh my god, run! This guy cannot run that fast. Okay, stealth. The detector meter fills up as enemies spot you. It's full and flash, you've been detected. When close enough to an enemy, press okay. Okay. Got it. Oh, hell yeah. I want a shovel. Gun? Oops. Oh. Yes, I almost definitely take a gun. No, I don't want to have a gun. accidentally get rid of my gun? Because... map. Secret passageway. Yeah, just keep on going deeper into the forest. Where I was going, I was running. Oh shit, no, I don't see it.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them.
Yep, it's his family. Yep.
We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
Hell yeah.
Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these.
Going ham on some fools, huh? I like it. Me out. God. coming.
Get in, Rook!
Let me in! No, wait, that's the wrong button. What are you doing, man? Jesus Christ. Can't get around it. Hold on. We gotta get off the main road. Oh my gosh, this is hectic as fuck. Oh my God! Marshall left me, man. They're gonna kill him. That's a good guy.
My children, you must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you, everything I told you.
This is really good music, too. Really good cutscenes.
You know what that shit means?
It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy. Kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Well, you ain't gonna do that.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Okay, there's hash marks over the walls, so this guy's been here obviously for a while. The world is a diagonal on the balancing point. Oh, you gotta actually make a character now? Pick that guy, sure. America. That was quick.
Deputy, we need to talk.
His name's Dutch.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. The little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
This guy's jamming over here.
Be careful out there. It's crawling with pennies.
This guy's underground as fuck.
Thank you.
guy's like in a fucking bunker. Damn, that's dope. I like that.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Okay, makes sense. It's pretty standard for most games.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know. Talk, sinner!
You don't have to be a hero, but... We'll help you, please.
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
That was too close. Thanks.
Dutch's Island. Oops. Which one's a map? I was about to say, what the fuck's up? Wait, how big is this map? Oh, okay, I like that, when it actually doesn't let you see anything else besides as far as you've gone. Okay, I like that a lot, actually. I tried to get into the underground stash, but a pipe burst flooded everything. I have no idea what's still salvageable. I may choose to run the pump to drain the water. I know the power switch is in the boathouse, but it's locked. I need to move the key, so I'll leave that to you. The roof up top, maybe?
Thank you.
can't breathe for that long. It's cool. Wait, I see it. I see it. I see it. Nope, I don't. Don't die. Oh. Oops. Oh, that was a lot easier.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
Oh yeah, I want everything here. Crafting. Okay. Okay. What was it? Okay, makes sense. Yeah, what the fuck are you gonna do with my guy? Well, you just gotta be, just go exploring, huh? Father's commanded us to raise his shrines throughout the region, spread the word once it's built. We try to deface it, we must defend these structures at all costs. Actually give me a location on one of them yet. Okay, dead. I I done did see it. Okay, so there's obviously people there. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Did it.
Down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Wait, wait. The fishing dock. The fuck, where the fuck was she going?
Oh, please rescue me.
Thank you, Deputy. Consent. I'm going after that cult.
I'll fight alongside you.
Research station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss.
That was hard to
clear
hear
them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
I'm back.
Oh, come on. Cling to life. Oh, okay.
Around and see if any folks are left alive.
Come on, dude.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Got it. Station. Let's go do it. Does this guy ever get tired of running? Like, does he ever... No? He just... He's a sprinter? That's cool. That kind of does piss me off in some games where you guys doesn't have unlimited sprints, but you can't really be too mad about it because that's actually a lot more realistic. Alright, dude, calm down. This dude's hyped as fuck. Wow, they just had four people defending that station. I mean, it is the first one, so I shouldn't be talking shit.
Hi. Seriously, thank you.
Yeah, no problem, dude.
I can't thank you enough.
You know, probably get the fuck out of the doorway though. How about that? Thank you. Let's try to see if there's anything worth looting in here. Nope, nothing really. Okay. There we go, that's better. It was just a little off.
Gotta make the best of what we've got. Which is what we do. Damn good.
This guy's a fucking poet. Gotta fix things, because that's what we do. It's got the key in it, maybe? Just casings. Is there a way to jump around in this motherfucker? Yeah.
Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
I guess not. Yeah, this guy's a fucking speed climber, dude. Look out. Yes. Marsh Island's liberated. Complete.
Hey, deputy! I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing. Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called The Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John C. has just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.